Good morning, lovely ones. Welcome to Friday. This is day 40. That's right. Gosh. Week 8, day 40 of In My Tribe Singalong. Today I'm on the keyboard, as you can see. This could go horribly wrong today, I have to admit. We'll just have to see how it goes. We're starting with The Man with the Child in His Eyes by Kate Bush. We haven't sung a Kate Bush yet, have we? So this should be interesting. Let's have a little warm up. We shall, or even if you can lip trill with your tip of your tongue at the roof of your mouth. I might try actually, but you if you want to. So we're going to take a beautiful breath in. Do it one more time. Okay, good. And then maybe we'll use one of our phrases. Let's use his here again. Yeah. We'll start. Start there. Ooh, he's here again. Where was that? Ooh. And then we'll go up a semitone. Ooh, he's here again. Yeah, and then we're going to move up again. Ooh, he's here again. Ooh, he's here again. This is tricky, isn't it? Ooh, he's here. While we're doing this, we could use the sign, he's here again. So we'll start from there. Ooh, he's here again. Ooh, he's here again. Ooh, he's here again. Let's go one more. Ooh, he's here again. That's probably as high as we need to go. And we have some other signs for this song. So we have, he's here again, the man with the child, and the little children in his eyes. So the man with the child in his eyes. That's for the chorus. Another phrase I also really like, nobody knows about my man. They think he's lost on some horizon. So nobody knows about my man. They think he's lost on some horizon. Yeah, so they think he's lost on some horizon. I like that. Okay, I guess it's time to begin. Let's get our wild hair going. We need to really, feel our inner Kate Bush for this one. Let's go.
I hear him before I go to sleep. Focus on the day that's been. I realize he's there. Suddenly I find myself stay up late. He's always waiting, but I feel him hesitate. Oh, I'm so worried about my love. They say, no, no, it won't last forever. Here I am again, my girl, wondering what on earth. Trip on my love for him. Ooh, he's here again. A man with a child in his eyes. Ooh, he's here again. A man with a child in his eyes.
What a beautiful song. Kate Bush, such talent. Oh, such talent in a person. Incredible. Moving on to Video Games by Lana Del Rey. She's had a bit of bad press lately, hasn't she? People are, feminists are at her for her lyrical content. But I think she's great. She creates a mood unlike anyone else. Really has a sound of her own. I love her sound. She has an incredibly deep voice. Her range goes very low. So this has been brought up 2.5 tones, which is quite a lot, actually. Otherwise, we just simply can't reach those lower notes. And this is a, it's just a really wonderful mood to this song. Okay, let's go.
The time. Tell me all the things you wanna do. I heard that you like the bad girls, honey. Is that true? It's better than I ever even knew. They say that the world is built for two. Only worth living if somebody is loving you. Baby, now you do.
Yes, I very much enjoy the slides, the vocal slides in that song. Yes, and also the lovely bit in the chorus. They say that the world was built for two. Gets a little step down. Na, 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 na. Gorgeous that bit. Lovely. We love a bit of Lana Del Rey. Okay, the moment I've been dreading has been coming. Has come at last. Saturday night's all right for fighting. It's really hard to get to find the right rhythm on this, so if I fail, then I'm so sorry. I so admire Elton for being able to do all that boogie-woogie stuff while singing at the same time. Yeah, but we're going to do it anyway because it's a good sing-along. And I get to do this as well, which is fun. So, this is how we're rounding off week 8, number 40, with a bit of Elton. Saturday night's all right for fighting. Oh, let's go. Okay, ready? It's getting late, have you seen my mates? Might tell me when the boys get here. 7 o'clock and I wanna rock. Wanna get a belly full of beer. My old man's a drunker than a barrel full of monkeys. And my old lady, she don't care. My sister looks cute in her braces and boots. A handful of grease in her hair.
Saturday, Saturday, Saturday.
obviously I can't speak and play that at the same time either. Really, really hard. Okay, that's it. Please don't fight tomorrow night, although it is all right for fighting. But it's not an invitation. It's just an observation. So don't start any fights tomorrow. Stay safe, stay sane, stay wonderful, and stay singing. I'll see you all on Monday. Bye.